tonight, because this next item, I promise you, not only is it going to sell out before the day's over, I've never seen anything quite like it. So we were talking to Sarah a little bit earlier, and she mentioned your product coming up, Amber. She said, oh my gosh, I went to all these big crafting shows and they're showing foiling, foiling, foiling. Well, a lot of times you need a whole lot of messy systems to be able to do it, and it doesn't really turn out right. Imagine if you have any electronic cutting machine that can draw, which our today's special Scan and Cut does. Maybe you have a Cricut out there. If it can draw now with this brand new tool from We Are Memories Keepers, you can now create foil finishing. Really get your head around this. So whatever it draws on your electronic cutting machine, it can now draw in foil. Okay, how amazing is that? Thank you, We Are Memory Keepers. I know this is gonna sell out, so just hang with us if you don't understand it. That's why dear Amber is here to tell you all about it. Hi, Amber.
Hi, I'm in love with your explanation because it's exactly 100%
so
correct. This is the foil quill. Many of you have been waiting and excited about it. This is a foil quill, a tool that is adaptable to most, I should say all, popular cutting machines, electronic cutting machines. And in the power of this small tool is a heated stylus that allows you to foil anything that you would send through your machine that you would draw or cut. If you can turn it into a draw file, you can turn it into a foiled piece of artwork that is customizable, that you can create with the machine that you already own or perhaps the machine you picked up
today. It's an accessory for your electronic cutting machine.
Exactly.
Just get it.
It's not a new cutting machine. It's an accessory to it that will allow you to really breathe new life into the image.
And I will
have.
Tell you, when I'm done and off the air, I'm buying this. The only reason I didn't, I wanted the $5 shipping deal and I had to wait till midnight.
So before we get started on just how this works, I want to show you what you can create. So imagine taking some of those files that you might draw and turning them into foil. Do you see that reflective?
Text that would normally
draw. The text here has been foiled. The leave and floral images have
not
been foiled.
Drawn. That's actually foiled.
This is foiled. So it's a gold foil that we used here. What about an envelope? Did you want to add a little special something? Your handwriting isn't great. We know that you can maybe use your machine to draw, but let me tell you, you've never been able to use it to foil
text an address
onto something as special like this. So now I'm going to really hit you with the showstopper because I think this is such a special way to use this tool. Imagine taking what is a photo, right? A beautiful photo. Well, use your foil quill to add foil details. Not only do we add foil elements over here, but this is foil text that has been customized for an event, whether it be an invitation, a card, or something as special as a save the date, that you want this to be a special card. You can now create that on a photo with the foil quill. We even did it on the envelope here, creating a foiled pattern. So all of that iridescence that you're seeing is through the power of the foil quill tool that takes your electronic cutting machine, works with all of them, all the popular ones at least, and turns it into a foiling machine.
And I want to tell you one more quick thing too. We've angered a lot of other people out there because quite frankly, there's people who are pre-selling this and it's going to be $99 when it hits the market. We have the official launch. No one else has it right now. Everybody's kind of screaming because they were like, really? They're doing it at $59.99? Thank you, We Are Memory Keepers. This is the place to buy it. For those of you who've been waiting, now's the time. You get everything you see here, and I love it. You're going to get your foils to go with it. So in our collection specifically, you're going to get the gold, the rose gold, the silver, and the gold foil. So out of the box, and Amber's going to show you in just a second, you hook it into your existing electronic cutting system, and you're going to be foiling. You're going to actually be foiling onto a ton of different surfaces. Now, a little heads up, you're getting some washi tape, which we'll talk about in a minute. Again, Amber will explain all these in a second. I just want to mention we have additional foil packs available if you'd like to pick them up. And does it work with basically any foil that's out there?
That's a great question. It needs to be a heat reactive foil. So as long as it's
there's a ton of those out.
Absolutely. If it's a heat reactive foil, the answer is yes.
But we have multiple packs available.
Absolutely.
Tonight.
So you can really expand your color options. So taking all of those files that you're used to just drawing kind of in a boring pen, this now adds the foil element to it. Let me show you exactly how this works. So like I said, this is the foil quill. When you get it home, you're going to receive three that have three different thicknesses to them. Now I'm going to go ahead and pick the middle one, which is kind of a medium tip. We also have fine and bold, but what I have here is the standard foil quill. Over here, I have the four adapters, all of which come with the bundle. I'm gonna turn this one around. Each one has a letter on it, which coordinates to a certain machine. I know that A is for silhouette. I know that B is for brother. I know that C is for my Cricut, and I know that D is for Sizzix. Now, I know that we're about to walk over and work with a silhouette, so I'm gonna take the A adapter sleeve, and I'm going to slide it over my foil quill and twist it into shape, into place. Now, this has effectively turned this same tool into something that is specifically made for my silhouette. Let's go over there and let me show you how it works. So let's walk on over to the machines that we already have set up, and I have my foil quill, again, with that A sleeve on it, and I have slid it into the carriage on my machine, just like you would your blade or anything else. I've snapped it into place, and the tool, the foil quill tool, has a USB adapter, so you can plug it in to get its power because it needs to heat up. You wanna plug it into either a battery source, you could also use a wall plug, or you could use your computer even to power this tool. You'll wanna let it heat up for about 5 minutes, and at this point, you're ready to go. I've already let mine heat up, and I'm gonna go over to my computer.
And just so you know, you set it up with, here's her base card, it's black.
Yes.
And the foil she just taped on top.
Thank you so much, Suzanne. Yes, yep. I have my card on my mat, just as you would typically do, but the only difference is I've taken that foil that comes with the bundle and secured it on top with that low tack placement tape so that it's easy to remove. I'm gonna go ahead and send my project to my foil quill, and you can see, it's pulling in that project. And you can, if we can get close up, you can even see, you are gonna start seeing some remnants of what it's doing. It's drawing my custom design onto the foil so that when I'm done, I will have a custom foil design unlike anything that I've been able to do with the machine I already own.
It's
amazing.
I
already have this machine at home, right? I love using it, but now I'm gonna love using it even more because now I can create foiled custom designs with all the images that I either own because they came with my machine or because I created them myself. If you have an SVG file that you can bring into your machine, it's foilable, my friends.
That's
so
insane.
While this goes ahead and foils my design, let's go back over and show you exactly what you're getting. I know that it's exciting to watch it, but I do want you to understand everything you're receiving. So when you pick this up, and like Suzanne, it's at this price, it's like, I mean.
Nobody has a better price, nor will they, and we're launching it tonight.
It's insane. So you're gonna get three of the foil quills. All of these come together. You're gonna get the fine, the bold, and the medium. So you have some options with how thick your foiled line is when you create it in your machine. You're also going to receive a roll of that low tack placement tape where you can put your foil into place. And you're also going to receive a heat plate so that you can slide it under your foil quill when it's not being used so that you can protect it in case, you know, you don't want any of that hot tip to get on anything. Now, down here we have all of those four adapters. You have A, B, C, D. Like I said, A is for your silhouette, B is for your brother, C is for Cricut, and D is for Sizzix, which means these three tools here can all be used with these adapters, effectively giving you so many options with what machine you use it. It's gonna be able to be used with all of your popular cutting machines, all right?
Yep.
So I almost forgot, you're also gonna get three rolls of that foil so that you can get started right away cutting your project. So let's head back over to the machine that was cutting, or that was foiling, I should say. She's just about done. And my favorite thing about this is the fact that you really can customize things. Of course, we've seen foiled projects before, but
they're beautiful.
When have you ever been able to foil something with precision
and
customize it to someone's name, to an event,
to
a certain thing, like if you want to do a scrapbook page and have some lettering on there. So now I've just finished foiling and I'm going to, because I'm so anxious, okay, we'll unload the mat like we're supposed to, but I didn't want to because
yeah,
I didn't want to wait. Here's the big reveal. So I've created, once I peel back that tape.
Isn't that cool, guys?
Thank you, Barbara.
Now, is that gorgeous?
I love Barbara, but she was just gonna get a regular thank you card because I couldn't find one with her name on it. But now I have a card that, it was a pre-scored card, so I'm gonna peel this off the mat. It's a pre-scored card that I put her name on in foil, and you can see now that foil, look at that.
Isn't that unbelievable, you guys? That was a really complicated design.
Foiled design.
Isn't that cool?
We might have just a couple of more minutes, but I wanna take you over here to the brother.
Ruthie wants to know if you can use Minc foil, M-I-N-C foil.
You know, I believe Minc foil will not work because Minc foil is not a heat reactive foil, it's a toner reactive foil, so you don't,
that's a great question.
To be a heat reactive foil. All right, I'm gonna go over here to the brother scan and cut, which you may or may not have picked up today. Now, the great thing is if you're a lucky crafter who may have two different machines in your home, you only need one foil quill bundle. It is going to work with all of the machines that you already own. All right, so I've put my project here. This is one that's already on my machine. I'm gonna click start and let the foil quill go to work. It's telling me it'll take about 2 minutes. And so while it does that.
And just so you know, this is the today special.
Yes.
So if you guys are thinking, well, I just picked up the Brother's Scan and Cut, will that work on there? Yes, because it actually draws. So if your machine can draw, which virtually all of them can now, it's gonna be able to use this adapter from We Are Member Keepers. Just a little heads up, we have sold almost 700 in just this first presentation. Just to let you know, I believe as the day continues on, this is gonna be completely gone. That's why I'm getting mine when I get off the air. I wanted the $5 shipping deal, so I had to wait till I was done. Why? Because I have a cutting machine at home, and I absolutely think this is just taking it to that crazy next level. If it can draw, and basically my machine can draw virtually anything, then now you can do it all in foil. And you know what? It's very different, Amber, than because I have like metallic pins mm-hmm. that I use in my machines.
No, it's very different. It's foil.
It's really foil.
It's foiling. Right. It's a foil that has like, that iridescent effect. So I've just peeled this back to show this incredibly intricate design that has that foiling effect.
Wow.
You guys should hear the comments we're getting in our ears.
In our ear. They're all like, oh my gosh.
And you can turn it into a layout, a scrapbook layout like this. I just love turning this into the light and seeing just how beautiful that can be.
You know what I love? Can you show this?
So this is a great example of all the materials you can create with. This is vellum that we created on a onto a wedding invitation.
Wait, look how teeny the fonts are. Like, and you can still read it.
I'm not sure how much an invitation like this would cost, but I can promise you it's very expensive.
Oh, wait,
so we have vellum.
Yep.
We also have, you know, a beautiful intricate cardstock here. Another thing that you can do that I love is you can foil in multiple colors. So you can really get creative. This has five different colors on this design. You can also use leather to foil on. I'm gonna show you that right here. So we've created a pair of, I forgot to take the carrier sheet off the front, but I can take this the placement tape off, and this is just a piece of leather that has some, let's see, let me grab from over here. You do wanna make sure that when you're foiling that your project is securely taped into place, but I can peel that back and have those beautiful little owls foiled onto leather and then placed and create little earrings with that.
And if you really want to lose your mind, you take the owl in the leather, have this cut, scan and cut, scan it, and tell it to cut that shape out.
Yeah, exactly.
It'll be amazing.
You can die cut just like you would because it's your die cutting machine.
Right.
But then you can pair that with the power of foiling. And we just did this while we were talking, but I just foiled this frame that was part of the image gallery that was on my machine already.
That's beautiful.
And with that foiled frame, I can create, like you said, go ahead and die cut it.
Yeah.
And now you can create your own foiled embellishments. So instead of purchasing foiled embellishments, you can create them yourselves for the size, for the project that you're making. So everything's customizable and it's foiled, which is something that we've not been able to do with the technology of our cutting machines
until
now.
So use the exact same cutting machine you have and just get this and add it to it. That's what I'm doing. We have the best price anywhere. And trust me, when it gets out there, everybody's already talking about it anyway. It'll be almost $100 to be able to pick this up. And of course, we have an exclusive configuration and we have a killer good price. Oh, definitely order it tonight with Flex and, of course, our shipping offer. Amber's not going far, though. We have another item you're going to show us, right?
Yes, I am.
We're pretty excited about that, too. Also, too, I've got some Xyron coming up. We couldn't do a craft day without Beth and Xyron, right? We actually have two brand new items we'll launch from them in just a moment.